I found Zara, but before I could get him out of there, Rice ambushed us. I'm not sure what Rice has planned for us, but whatever it is, I'm sure it's not going to be pleasant.
Stand him up.
Oh, shit. Doc.
You come to us like a snake in the grass. Here, in a city of lies, you are the biggest liar of them all.
What the hell are you talking about? Answer me, motherfucker!
Yes. Lose control. That is what you Americans are so good at, after all. Clear out the corpses. Leave, Crane.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
is your first feeble attempt at controlling your own destiny, Crane. Too little, too late, I fear. Impressive! For a walking dead man. This will only prolong the inevitable, but try to make the best of it, huh? Let no one say I never gave you anything, Crane. Your skills no longer come as a surprise, Crane. The GRE selects its operatives well.
Shit.
Lower the platform.
Chaos, Crane. Chaos is the one true order of things. But to pretend otherwise is the sheerest folly. Allow me to demonstrate.
Bassam, can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
Publish the fire.
Right away, sir. And there, it is dead.
You just doomed thousands of innocent people! That's what you get with your fucking chaos!
You don't know what was on that file, do you, Crane? You only prove my point for me. The GRE plans to weaponize the virus, not cure it. They're only interested in profit, not saving lives. And by following their rules, you have become their trained monkey. Pathetic. All right. Kill him.
Doc, come on, let's get you out of here.
Crane, save these people. They don't deserve all of this.
You, give me that torch. What are you squine waiting for? Shoot him!
I'm sorry, Doc. Fuck.
I found a way out of the arena. Now I gotta haul ass back to Brecken. But Zara, he didn't make it. He said he gave his research to Jade before Rice grabbed him, so there might still be a shred of hope for a cure.
Sarah's dead.